I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you pray and God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like he looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 year.
Through my closet the other day, I found an old yearbook, flipped right to the page of that senior trip down there on that Panama Strip. We all started yelling when we smelled the beach, couldn't wait to try our fake IDs. We only had a few days and a whole lot of memories to make. Oh man, we were living, didn't waste 1 minute. We talked and drank and danced and said goodbye. We laughed until we cried. This past year, my family was sitting cross-legged round the Christmas tree listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. He was cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned out on the porch with him. We all felt like kids again. Oh man, we were living, sitting there reminiscing. We sang and talked and traveled back in time. We laughed until we cried. The best days under the sun, every emotion rolled into one. A little of this, a little of that, kinda happy, kinda sad. Just the other night the baby was crying, so I got out of bed and rocked her a while, and I held her tight and I told her it would be alright. My mind went back to a few years ago when we tried so long we almost gave up hope. And I remember you coming in and telling me the news. Oh man, we were living, going crazy in the kitchen. We danced and screamed and held each other tight. We laughed until we cried.